I would like to tell you a story. Long back, there was a guru of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. I hope you all know the name of Shivaji Maharaj. If you don't know the name, I don't think so. You should live in India. Everybody knows Shivaji, Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj ki jai.
Yes, ma'am.
Otherwise, if you don't know about your own rich culture, what is the use? So Shivaji Maharaj's guru was Samarth Guru Ramdas. He was very renowned, very famous. One day, one of his disciple, Guru Ramdas' disciple, caught hold of Guruji and pestered him again and again to tell the name of his Guruji. Now, Samarth Guru Ramdas told everybody, one word, everybody. He said, no, no, you tell me the name. No, everybody is my guru. So that disciple said, I'm not going to leave you unless you tell me the name of your first guru. Then Guru Ramdas told that his first guru was a dog. Dog? Yes, dog taught me a lesson. Then he narrated a story that one day he was sitting near a pool, water body. There he saw one thirsty dog came and directly dashed towards the pool. But as soon as he saw his own reflection in the pool, he started barking. He thought some other dog was there. He started barking. When he started barking, the reflection also again echoed the same thing in the reflection. Now this dog must have thought there was another dog. So it didn't drink water, came back. This process continued for 3-4 times. Lastly, the dog felt very thirsty, too much thirst. He couldn't control. So he went, he didn't bark, he didn't do anything. First he drank water. After that, drinking water, quenching his thirst, he did bow, 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 and he came back. Now, what lesson did he teach Swamiji? Could anyone please tell me? What lesson did the dog teach Swamiji? The most important lesson of our lives.
To be polite with everybody.
No.
Ma'am, don't judge the book by its cover.
Okay, something else? No.
Problem does not exist, it's in our mind.
Sorry?
The problem does not exist, it's in our mind.
Okay. To the not up to the mark. Yes, he
decided your goal.
1 minute, 1 minute, Subhashri, just 1 minute. He
whatever we are getting, it's reaction of our action.
Then Subhashri.
I feel, ma'am, no matter like your goal, like the dog's goal at the time was to drink water, but he did not drink, seeing his own reflection, which he could not realize. So I guess no matter what happens, you should reach your goal. I mean, he was still thirsty. He was still not in peace.
Okay.
So I guess, yeah.
I would like to ask you all just now, if I tell you to speak something on a topic, what will happen to you? First word I want. What will you feel?
Fear, ma'am.
Fear. We'll all have fear?
Yes, ma'am.
The same thing was happening to the dog. He was afraid that there was another dog. And Swamiji learned that all of us have fear. Fear doesn't go so easily. It goes only when we learn how to face, how to confront our fear. Did you get it?